Hello folks, this week we are at Bristol Fish and Game. This is the second half of the course. Note, on Sunday, the firearms start at 9, so if you get here before 9, okay, let's go. That was a nice one. I think we've done that puma in.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, oops, let's zoom out. Puma time. Where was your mind on that shot if you immediately went to your shirt after it? Huh? Huh? Where was it? It's a pretty good shot, but where was your mind? Whatever's scratching you then.
Well, it's all right.
Hello there, folks. Today we're only going to shoot half the course. Somebody has to get to work. It's a job to do some yard work. Yard man and leaf boy here. Had a fun time, even though it was only half the course at Bristol. We did the second half. Targets are looking better. We had a great time. Nice setup. We'll have to do this again. Come in earlier so we don't listen. Bang, bang, ba bang, 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 ba bang, bang, bang. So, of course, our scores aren't too bad. We'll have to, go in and tell them, let's see, the boy got 5 10s, one of them a 12, I got 7 10s, one of them a 12. So, we each had a miss. Good shooting, good fun. See you out there on the tube and on the range.
Folks come all the way from Oklahoma to shoot here.